Let's give you today's Not Eat Too Moose Knucklehead of the Day Award. This was real simple to come up with the Knucklehead of the Day today. Hawaii's emergency alert system.
I can't.
I know.
I can't.
All joking aside, can you imagine being in the state where they send out a message saying a ballistic missile is inbound? And it was like 30 minutes until they were able to actually say...
Yeah, 38 minutes. Yeah,
isn't that insane?
Happened on Saturday. Residents thought their lives would be over in only minutes. State emergency officials accidentally text alerted the public. This is the quote that was received. Ballistic missile threat inbound to Hawaii. Seek immediate shelter. This is not a drill.
So scary.
Yeah, it took 38 minutes. Must have felt like an eternity.
Yeah.
Yeah. Officials issued a false alarm test. Hawaii's Emergency Management Administrator said they blamed an unnamed state worker who they say clicked the wrong screen button during a shift change. And quote-unquote, this guy feels bad.
Oh, well then. Okay.
The only worse feeling would be being a Steelers or Saints fan this morning.
Yeah. Uh-oh.